Hi everyone, this is Loes. Today I would like to show you a journal kit that I have made for my friend Patricia. She is Pets Crafty Haven here on YouTube. She has a Facebook shop and there she sells a lot of vintage items. And all the vintage things that I have put in this kit come from that shop. I wanted this to be the first thing she saw when she opened the box. And I have used these Tim Holtz wings. And I thought that looked nice on this beautiful doily. This was one of the most beautiful ones that I could find. This is IKEA drawing paper that comes on a big roll. Very beautiful. And I like to use this to create mini envelopes. It's almost the same paper as envelopes. I also included the lid for my kit, so I could tuck in some embellishments and things that you can hopefully use. I made some pockets using music paper in all these things, for instance. This specimen card that I made for her using Elizabeth Craft Design die. Flowers first. I tucked them in this CD envelope that is tea dyed. And I embellished it with a little bit of vintage lace. Did some stamping to make it look interesting. This beautiful image. I finished it off with a doily and a rusty pin. The box itself, and that looks like this. I've made her a few embellishment packages and I will show them in detail later on. For now I'm just taking them and lay them apart. Lasers for her, because lasers are always nice to use in a journal to decorate the pockets or the edges of the pages. I even included a needle and some wax thread that she can use. This is a digital that Carmen made, and it is from a notary deed that is supposed to be the cover of that slimline journal. I made her a closure by using some lace and a doily. Again, one of my most beautiful doilies that come from Patricia's shop. And I crocheted some flowers for her on a paper clip like this. I also made her a lace sample. And all these laces, let me show you how beautiful they are, again come from Patricia's shop on Facebook. Love creating these, and I am always very inspired by Angie Banner and Susie Hines. And then for now I am using the cover to be as an embellishment holder. I think I have to show it like this. A lot of die cuts that you can use to create maybe something like this. This is a slide with some vintage lace tucked in between the layers. So I die cut a few for her to so she can create her own. And I did the same thing with a book plate and some other frames that she can use. This cute sample card, and this is a digital that comes from Sample. And these are so nice to put some vintage lace in. Patricia can create her own lace sample card. And I adhered it to a vintage letter. Tucked in the pocket. The pockets I have made with a digital from Amity Bloom. I liked it because it matched the color of the deed so beautifully. Prize tickets, always nice as an embellishment, some bigger ones. And This is an example of what she can do with it. Embossed lid frames. I made her a tag with different pieces of vintage paper and a digital made by Carmen. And then here in the corner I added a few snippets of paper that can be used to collage on her journal paper. So that is my embellishment book for her, using the cover of her journal. And then I have a package of vintage paper. It is held together by two strips of ledger paper and then closed with some vintage lace. And the idea of using these strips of ledger paper came from a paper package that I once bought on Etsy. Dictionary paper, book paper, music paper, papers from magazines, vintage magazines, and also from an atlas. And of course, she can use her own vintage paper as well. And then something that I thought was a great idea, that came from Carmen again. Made it into that slimline size. So all Patricia has to do is cut off the white edges and then fold them in half, and they would fit that cover exactly. And then I will just do a little flip through of the vintage papers, so you can see how beautifully Carmen did that. I really hope that Patricia loves it and that she indeed will create a journal using this cover with the beautiful example of Carmen to be inspired. Thank you very much for watching. Have a beautiful day. Bye bye.